Is there a crime more reviled than the slaughter of kin? What about the slaughter of a god? The rotting corpse of our father curses these lands. It must be done. I will reckon with the consequences in time. Finally, my search leads me to a hilltop riddled with shrines. The crown. This is where it all ends. At last, the crown is in sight. My journey's end draws near. Just a stretch more rope to take, along with the lives of the last few creatures she hides. Then we shall rest, Father. Then we shall have peace. Wise to avoid unwanted attention. These patches of tall grass should conceal me well enough. One clean shot should put the creature down, albeit loudly. I pray none of its allies lurk nearby. Another one. Could it be they're drawn to your corpse? No matter. These beasts are simple. A thrown pebble would distract them enough to sneak past. Thank you. close to the top. This clearing swarms with fiends. Perhaps a quiet approach is ideal. I should ready my blade before moving in. Press the advantage while its back is exposed. Has brought the beast to its knees. It is vulnerable to banishing. Not the most elegant solution, but I have little choice.
Chief? Damn it. Thank you. Ready, sir. Aye, aye.
Chief. Chief. Yes. No. I don't think so.
Master Hunters! Dear sirs,
Thank you. Finally.
My lady. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chief. Yes. That is true.
Thank you.
Chief. Yes. That is true.